The following is a presentation of Patrick McSparrin Productions.
Everything he could at the Buzzkills, but in the end, it wasn't enough. If that was truly Triple H's last-ditch effort to stop Buzz, then this has to be quite the relief for Buzz to not have to be constantly...
Oh, wait, I don't understand. These three were just celebrating a huge victory, and now this?
Ushigaroshi!
What happened? Don't do this.
No, don't
do this!
That's what happened. AJ Styles is cashing in his Money in the Bank contract.
Just when Buzz thought he had friends he could trust. Here's the cover by Mr. Money in the Bank.
Incredible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
It was nothing short of highway robbery.
This is sickening.
AJ Styles told Buzz he needed to be prepared for anything to happen tonight, but nobody was expecting this.
Was that some kind of warning?
I have no idea.
For the last couple of days, all I have heard, why, Jay? Why'd you do it? Why did you and Finn turn on Buzz? Well, it's simple. There would be no Buzz if it wasn't for me and Finn. He wouldn't have achieved anything without us. When he was on SmackDown, he used me to get to the top. He didn't beat Nakamura in the Dome in Japan. He stole it from me. He didn't beat John Cena in a submission match. He used the calf crusher that he begged me to teach him.
Then when he came to Raw, he was lost without AJ. So he became my burden. I had to bail him out week after week. And I was the reason he found his inner demon. He would have never gotten past Bray Wyatt, let alone beat Braun Strowman for the Universal title if it wasn't for me. But did I get any credit? No.
Then we put everything aside to help him take on Evolution, and what do we get in return? Nothing. Do you see a trend here? It's always about Buzz. He gets the spotlight. He gets the credit. He gets the title shot. Not us. He was never going to give us anything, so we had to take it. Buzz, people love to rattle off all your so-called accomplishments and talk about how you have had the fastest rise in history to the top of WWE. Well, your biggest accomplishment is still to come when you main event WrestleMania and you lose to the phenomenal AJ Styles. And this time, there is no one to bail you out. You're all on your own.
Yeah, the only friend he still has had his brain scrambled by Bray Wyatt and hasn't been seen since. So I don't think he'll be much help.
No, he won't. Now, with that being said, I kind of figured that you people might not understand why we did what we did. So I arranged a very special guest tonight who can attest to everything I just said. Because Buzz selfishly used him to get to the top just like he did to us. So let's bring him out here. Ladies and gentlemen, Buzz's former mentor, Baron Blade.
I don't think AJ Styles could get any lower after what he did to Buzz, but he somehow has by bringing out Baron Blade.
We haven't seen or heard anything from him since he was revealed as the masked attacker in the match against Buzz in NXT.
I wouldn't have shown my face anywhere after that either.
He certainly looks like he's had a rough year.
I think that's just how he looks.
Thanks for coming out here tonight, Baron. Can you tell everyone how Buzz used you to get to the top? Then he left you a broken man. I mean, he cost you everything, didn't he? No one will work with you anymore. You've lost your indie promotion, your house. All because of Buzz.
That's not exactly how everything went down, AJ. I was the one who attacked Buzz after his tryout match and cost him his shot at WWE. None of that other stuff would have happened if I hadn't done that.
Hold on. What are you saying? Don't you want to talk about all the terrible things Buzz did to you? I mean, how he left your life in shambles?
I'm sorry, but I can't stand out here and bury my former protege. Not a day goes by where I don't wish that I could take back my actions, and honestly, I deserve everything that's happened to me because of it.
I didn't buy you a plane ticket so you could come out here and tell everyone how great Buzz is. This wasn't the deal we had.
If I had told you how I really felt, I would have never gotten this opportunity to speak the truth. What you and Finn Balor did to Buzz was far worse than anything I did. At least I had good intentions. So I just want to say I couldn't be prouder of everything Buzz has accomplished. And I can't wait to see him beat you at WrestleMania and take back his Universal title.
I think I've heard just about enough out of you.
AJ and Finn Balor are attacking a defenseless Baron Blade.
No matter how you feel about Baron, this is bad. He's helpless.
AJ's going to break Baron's ankle with the calf crusher.
Somebody's got to do something.
Oh, there's somebody I was not expecting to do something.
Maybe there's hope for these two after all.
Well, I never thought we'd see this.
Hey, it takes a big man to forgive something like that.
Nor a foolish man. How long until Baron turns on him again?
You might be wondering why Finn is out here with a gift. Well, it's not for me. It's actually for someone we had some battles with recently. No, it's not for Buzz either. His gift is coming at WrestleMania when I give him the gift of defeat. This present is actually for Triple H. So Triple H, if you wouldn't mind, come on out here so we can give this to you.
It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about control, and you can take it. All about your standing.
What could this possibly be all about?
I know it's not a birthday gift. Triple H's birthday is in July.
Why would you know that?
I'm a historian.
I just want to say we may have had some differences recently. But that was due to being caught up in Buzz's selfishness. We have clear heads now, right, Finn?
Much clearer.
So just to make sure we're cool, we got you this gift.
Go ahead, take it.
They got him a referee shirt?
We even cut off the sleeves so you can show off your guns.
What's this all about?
Well, we were thinking. Since you really don't like Buzz, and we're positive you want to do everything in your power to guarantee he doesn't get the Universal title, you could be the special guest referee at WrestleMania. So what do you think?
I think that's a great idea.
All right. Yes.
You gotta be kidding me. The match at WrestleMania is essentially now going to be 3-on-1.
You think Buzz is out here to forfeit the WrestleMania match?
No way.
It must look pretty bad for me right now, huh?
Like I've got no chance with Finn Balor on the outside and with Triple H on the inside? Well, that's where you're wrong. Because at WrestleMania, I'm not going to be on my own. I'm going to have someone in my corner to even the odds, to watch my back. And that man is Baron Blade.
Okay, now Buzz at least has a chance.
Yeah, if you can trust Baron, because if he can, it'll end up being 4-on-1 at WrestleMania.
This is it, Buzz. You ready?
Yeah, other than some nerves. I've wrestled on some big shows this past year, but never in front of this many people.
Hey, what did I tell you when you were nervous before your WWE tryout?
All that matters is the ring's the same size.
Exactly! You remembered!
Any other advice for me?
No, I mean, the only thing I have left to say is... thanks.
For what?
For everything. For forgiving me, for letting me back into your life.
Look, we don't need to get in all that right now, Baron. All that's in the past.
I know, but if it wasn't for our past, we wouldn't be here tonight. And it's unbelievable that we are. I'll be honest, when you first got to my wrestling school, I didn't think you would amount to very much at all.
Thanks.
But you worked hard and proved me wrong. And after your dad, well, I made it my mission to help you realize your potential. I just got too wrapped up in everything, and your dreams became my dreams, and I started living through you instead of for you. But this is your night tonight. This is about your boyhood dream, and I will do everything in my power to help make that dream a reality.
That really means a lot. But seriously, let's save any tears for after I win my title back, okay?
Okay, deal. Hey, how about a BCW handshake for old time's sake?
I don't know if I remember how to do it.
I bet you do.
Any chance you're gonna call a fair match tonight?
Tonight at WrestleMania, Buzz steps onto the grandest stage of them all to try to regain his Universal title. But he won't be doing it alone. He'll have his mentor, some would even say his father figure, Baron Blade, at his side.
You left out Turncoat, Cole. This is Baron's second chance to show his true colors, Corey.
As far as I'm concerned, he only has one true color, yellow.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The crowd is buzzing with excitement. Buzz is here.
Stop the show! Out the cut, lights to us!
the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Accomplishments is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE, but since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker phenomenal.
To think that when AJ Styles made his debut at the Royal Rumble a couple years ago, he wondered if he would even fit into WWE. But obviously he has done more than just fit in. He has excelled at this level.
Big stage, big fight. AJ Styles is ready.
Introducing the challenger from Durham, North Carolina, weighing in at 235 pounds, the villain, Patrick Murphy. Introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Get ready for some WWE magic. As this huge match gets underway, what kind of nerves do you think Buzz might be working through? This is his first time here, and AJ Styles is a WrestleMania veteran.
Honestly, I think Buzz is so fueled by anger and revenge for what AJ and Finn did, it overrides any potential nerves or anxiety.
Or if I were Buzz, I'd be more nervous that the man in my corner could turn on me at any moment.
AJ Styles got him there.
Incredible impact on that slam. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. And he hits the belly-to-belly.
Call me crazy, but this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against a headwind here.
Wrenches the arm. Drop.
Baron Blade with the equalizer.
Baron is a former wrestler. He can hold his own if necessary.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. He got lucky.
AJ Styles.
Styles on offense.
Incredible.
So much innovation.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Going all the way up.
You gotta love the load. AJ Styles makes the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
And he hits a big time drop kick. There may be no stopping him.
Oh yeah, here's AJ Styles.
Momentum shift for the phenomenal one.
Flattens him with a clothesline.
The human torture rack.
Slammed it.
The champion into the cover. Buzz with the easy kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high profile championship match.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
And a back and forth.
There's the leg lock.
But he's got to capitalize now.
AJ Styles just shifted the tide of this match.
What is...
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
I'm not sure how much he has.
He leaves no doubt right there.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Incredible.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
AJ Styles, guys, he's setting up for something here. What does Buzz have in store?
Oh, I think this man needs business.
And the odds just swung.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
He's going for it all.
Elbow drop.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Inflicting some serious pain here. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. We may be looking at the beginning of the end here for the challenger.
I'm not used to seeing this.
AJ Styles seems helpless.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Uh-oh.
And there's a vicious slam. AJ,
well done.
Styles can finish the job here.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Uh-oh, AJ Styles may have it.
He's got the leg locked in now.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
AJ Styles is rolling now.
His shoulders are down.
Buzz with the easy kick out.
What a match.
AJ Styles is setting it up.
Styles clash.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
How? How?
No!
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. A mammoth slam right there, guys. He's going for it all. AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Here we go. AJ Styles said
he's got the leg locked in now.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
You'd think one of these times this move would actually end the match.
AJ Styles may have it. What does Buzz have in store? The cutter!
That has got to be it.
He goes for the cover. Kick out at 2. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
That's too early for that.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, diving move. Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, and if you want to put AJ Styles away, you best come with more than that. What a warrior.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
How'd he do that?
Now that's how you make a statement.
Wicked clothesline.
Cover here.
One. Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
He's got him where he wants him, buddy.
Wow. He just slammed him with ease.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
True testament to grit.
And the match continues.
Buzz just barely got out of the way.
Boom, right on the ear, the enziguri.
What does Buzz have in store?
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can say that again, Saxton, but I don't want to hear you talk.
Oh, I think this man means business.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Just reached the top of the mountain. What a special moment.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
He's risen from the ashes to regain his Universal title. Enjoy this moment, Buzz. dreams are now a reality.
Respect from Triple H? We have truly seen it all.
I think I'm gonna be sick. I know I've been critical of him in the past, but he earned every bit of this tonight through hard work and perseverance. Congratulations, Buzz.
Become, now that I've been thank you for watching this presentation of Patrick McSparrin Productions.